There you go.
Loki shit's still better if we ever, like, mean business. I gotta go. But I'm vice here. Now I have gear slot 2, upgrade 1. So
cool.
Slots 2 and 5 are at upgrade 1, and slot 1 is at upgrade 2.
Awesome.
Also numbers. So, yeah, you get the level 1 commendations way faster than you get the level 2 commendations.
Yes. But yeah, once you start to get more of your gear upgraded, your power ranks will get up closer to max.
Oh, right.
That allows you to, like, start thinking about, like, ring slots or medallion slots that don't have plus the powers, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, that's a good point. I think Loki like already rocked something that doesn't have power. He's rocking one of the.
That's alright, because that's one. That's like the only one with summon damage on it, so that's acceptable, but. Alright. Good, have a plan. Oh, I remember how to play now. Hold on.
I was gonna say, last time you utterly crushed my, I think this is how that session went last time, because I was doing alright at the beginning.
I remember how to play now. Fuck.
I'm ready now.
I remember.
I'm worried.
Round 2. Fight.
Clever girl. Shit, you remember how to play. No, the buttons didn't do. Yep. Oh no, you've remembered how to play.
Smash.
Final round.
Leaf top tier.
Fight.
Leaf top tier. Shit. Not really off the ground.
Scissors now.
That's cool.
Yeah, cool. Fuck. That's what I was thinking, is how cool that was.
Ah, shit.
Are you serious?
That hitbox.
Are you serious? What strength is V-Skill? Because I used a Fierce. What strength is V-Skill for trading purposes?
I don't know. I don't know what to tell you.
I don't know either.
Round 1.
I'm actually kind of,
Fight.
Not completely clear about how trading works in the first place in this game, but...
It might be a special move, because I think specials beat normals. Like, it goes medium, heavy, special.
Okay.
Yeah. son of an asshat. No offense to your asshat, Mark. I never call Sue an asshat. I mean, I did, but I obviously didn't.
Daring.
I'm gonna run out of juice after this round. After this set. Good God, man.
God, man?
God, man. Size of the entire God, man. Is he a dog?
Round one.
Is he a spec? Please, Jesus, can he make one? Not cross up
again. Oh. Oh, some offense. Ah, shit.
Nobody expects me to play offensively. Not sure if people stop saying YOLO or if everyone who said YOLO is now dead.
Fuck.
Dirt, you're gonna get dirty, thank you.
That was cool.
You win.
Now that his V-trigger strikes everywhere in the fucking continent at once. I was trying to find
round
a way to
one.
Say continental Russia, but I think all Russia is continental, more or less. Except for the part that's, you know, Ukraine.
Little Russian.
Shut up.
Up in it, huh? That's interesting.
I mean, I'm a shadow axing, that's probably a little bit of a
shit.
No, do the thing I'm telling you to do!
Nice.
I was trying to do that on Wake Up, but I had you for sure whenever you empty jumped, but fucked it up.
Round two. Quite.
I got more of that.
Oh, I forgot some of my stuff.
There you go.
Shit.
Couldn't get in there fast enough. I was too hungry. Okay. You can just sit and spin.
Shit. Ma. Fuck.
Mouth.
No. No.
Didn't go with you didn't deserve that.
No.
You win.
Maybe it.
I mean, I grabbed you out of your command grab. Yeah, it's got a little bit.
I did. Well, okay. Here's what you may not know about said EX command grab. Is that it was a running bear grab and not an SPD.
Right, no, I knew that. I knew that. Okay. I saw your hands go up in there. It's still a command grab.
I know, but...
Yeah, I don't know.
All I'm saying is that I may have actually deserved it.
Okay.
What? It's much faster now. I don't know what the... It actually is. So, EX running bear grab is now a little bit faster and does more damage than SPD.
Oh, I didn't know about that. I knew
heavy,
it got buffed,
heavy,
but...
Yeah, Heavy and EX SPD lost a little bit of damage, and that damage got added to EX Bear Grab.
Oh, I did not know that.
Yeah. So now it's like more, still very risky, but more rewarding now.
Okay.
I'm summoning a storm.
And as you know, I always used it more than I should in the first place, so.
You were just getting ready for Season 2?
Right. For me, it's like, yeah.
Look, Bison has a target combo now that just plain works. I am happy with
that. Don't misfire.
It used to only work on counter hit, which means, as far as I'm concerned, it didn't work.
Okay. Oh, I can't SPD you.
You're more than welcome to continue the traps. Hey, Oof. He's trying to do a thing. Oh, God! The range is unreal.
It is real, actually.
Boom!
Yeah, it is real.
No, man. I did it!
Round two. Quite.
Ah! Troll! This has gotten out of control.
Fuck.
That was not a crush countable offense. I was just thinking about taking my claw off anyway. I'm glad it happened. Ha. Boom! Well, that was a solid one too.
You lose.
No. Meow. Watch the football.
It's over?
Yep. There's other schmucks playing now. I didn't even bother to put the rest of the Pittsburgh game on when I got home, but for some reason just now I turned on the fucking other schmucks.
I don't know shit about football, but when I saw the weather report, I was like, yeah, Florida doesn't stand a chance. They don't know how to play in this shit.
Yeah, right.
Fortunately, everyone who is in town for the game checked out already today. I'm going to be very busy tonight, so I'm not going to have to put up with a bunch of butt-hurt Floridinians. Whoa. What did you do that put you up there?
Yeah, I fucking tried to... I think I tried to mix spinning mixer. Maybe I just jumped.
I don't know, it's like it put you... Like, you jumped... I don't know, it was like a Buki's, like, heavy gash. Like, it put you up there and then you just stopped on my spinning mixer.
You almost had me worried there. Round two. Fight.
Execution on my part.
My beauty is unshakable.
It's a good thing my beauty's unshakable. Don't shake my beauty, bro. Heyo.
What?
Get him!
Nice.
Thank you. Bold moves, Henry. That's what we need here. Compromise is the essence of diplomacy. Diplomacy is the essence of love. Sweet love. Fight! Whoa! Spider-Man!
Oh, I thought I hit you for a second.
My beauty is unshakable.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. please.
Go away! Just go!
Oh yes. Oh yes.
You win. How far the Barcelona goes is still relative to you. Like, I can steer it pretty heavily, but like the V-trigger before that one, when you moved toward me, it fucked up my jump because I just couldn't make it over anymore.
Gotcha.
Round one. Fight.
I'm done. Just wait at the beginning. He doesn't cackle like a man. I said I was done doing it. See that godlike read I made?
Yes, I did. Godlike. Godlike combo.
That combo was totally blaster.
Triple brown Betty combo.
It's go time. Bitty combo.
Let's do this.
Plus, I guess this is Birdie's stage for this game. So, home field advantage, question mark?
Round one. Fight!
Oh, I...
Delicious.
Oh, you're a big fat guy.
Shit.
Eat it!
Fuck.
You win.
Great big fat guys don't get chipped out. Is Birdie 1050? He's gotta be 1050.
Right? Yeah, he's 1050 health, but... regular stun.
Oh, okay. Well, stun. I mean, look at him. You can't expect him to have that guy's stamina.
Right.
Yeah. Stamina protected. Health Geef. This game.
Yeah. Geef's the only one with both 1050s.
Okay. Charge.
Round two. Quite. Here you go.
Oh, right. I hit the button the last time. Solve that, that's why I did it.
What the shit? Time to
take a can't trade with chains? Yeah, that's a thing. Tried to chug in my face!
Super the duper.
Top tier! Top tier, best in the game! Go die in a ditch somewhere. Wow, such a pleasant man.
Round one. Fight!
Charged up yet. Hey! Hey, why'd I push the button there? I backdashed. I backdashed.
Good. Fast.
Damn, you ruined my charge.
Saving it up.
You win.
Oh, I lost. Oh, I lost the match.
Yeah, Balrog.
That's it. OP, dude. OP. Not cool.
1025 health, I mean. I don't know. Of all the things that changed with him, I don't know what why they felt he deserved that, but I ain't gonna argue with it.
OP, dude. Dick move. Playing Balrog in a casual game.
I'll show you a dick move.
Akuma. You're here.
100%.
Kneel before me when in my presence.
Speaking of the 1025 club, I don't think there were 1025 characters before this game either. I think season 2 is the debut of a character with 1025.
Yeah.
I found out not long ago, Laura's the first female in Street Fighter history ever to have 1,000 health.
Normal health, yeah.
Yeah, apparently the badge tax is, she's the first one to break through the glass ceiling on that one.
You pathetic insect.
That's not what you said at all.
Round one.
Speaking of a dick move.
Ha ha!
Ha ha! I forgot I got fireballs. I forget that
Trivial! It goes down. Just head to know.
Fast. How fast is that?
No idea. Well, at point blank, it's one frame, but...
Oh, right, yeah,
it
yeah.
It has to travel.
Right.
Alright, let me conform to the dress code here. Get in there! Oh, you did that one. Clever girl.
What's the
Nice work.
I was trying to do the high. I was trying to figure out which button the high one was, but
don't ask me how to anything you're in. I found out his back heavy kick became down forward heavy kick.
Down forward heavy kick. That makes sense.
Oh no! I figured you knew that.
No, I didn't know that. I ain't done fucking really any homework. Man.
You didn't read all 92 pages?
No. Oh yeah, I haven't even done like initial homework, let alone look at any changes.
James Chen did a decent rundown. It's broken up by character too. So.
Yeah, I watched some of his rundowns, not for Ethereum.
Okay. Yeah, I literally just was placing the thing. At the beginning of Vegas, he goes, moving on to Vega.
Yo!
Which is pretty out of character.
There we go.
We can build a wall. You see that sick fucking timing. Now, Urien can't put his clothes back on between sets, right? I know you wouldn't want to.
Yeah, not as far as I know.
Okay, but like with this costume, I have to like retake the shirt off every time.
Oh, okay, yeah.
It always goes back with the default.
Nope. Once the dick is out, the dick is out.
Fight. That's just science. Follow up with that. That actually hits you great as you think. Heyo!
Aha!
I was gonna say I didn't even know which animation that was that got changed anyways.
Yeah.
Did you see that sick DB?
No.
I mean, I have reads. That's what I
mean. I have.
Oh yeah, that's a thing. Give you a blackie out of me. Of course, you charge up your armor move, so immediately I throw a fireball.
Right.
Like a boss.
Like a boss. Sick reads.
You win.
I mean, yes, I have sick reads. The sickest. Hey, viewer. Who at this point I pretty much have to assume is Hollis or Becca, but, you know. You're one of the other 6 billion people on the planet. You know, welcome.
Round one.
I forgot to take my shirt off, shit! Just throw this guy. What do you do? See? I told ya! Solve this right now.
Round two. Fight.
That fails to connect way too often. It's like I need to know my spacing or something. Bullshit.
Yeah.
raw strength.
Final round.
Fresh and uncooked. The buttons! Cut you like church characters.
Save that all you want. Nice! Oh man, I took my shirt off. What? That should have fixed it.
I just pissed him off.
Oh no. Oh, that ass. That's intimidating.
Yeah. Are you intimidated yet?
Yes.
Aegis Reflector!
Oh shit, Becca knew we were onto her, she left. And that's a disconnect.
It's a good thing I didn't start talking about her.
Now when we were, I didn't see her at all over Christmas, but when I was home for Thanksgiving, she did say she watches. She was the one who was like, I can't believe you got banned from GTA! I'm like, I can't believe you watch us play GTA.
Alright.
So,
apparently life in the field is a little slow.
You want to keep playing that set? You want to run that set back?
Yeah, I'm cool with that.
This one was, I believe, unresolved.
Akuma, heal me, Yorian.
Kneel before me when in my presence!
Smash Brothers style random select. I really don't like this level. It has some of the best stage ultras though, but its music is meh.
I like this level.
Yeah. I mean, visually I don't mind it. It's just got some pretty low-key music for a fighting game.
So
my same problem with City of Chaos. It looks fine. It's just...
You pathetic insect.
You know, the music will put someone who works at the Weather Channel to sleep.
Round one.
I
thought you'd beaten to the punch, the fireball punch.
Yeah.
can win with my shirt on, damn it.
Doing better with your shirt on.
That's what I hear. Alright, so I told you yesterday I shaved, right?
Yes.
Clean shaven blow. And no one has actually like reacted that positively to it. Everyone's like, oh, that's different. I'm like, ah, shit, I fucked up. Some giant wasted female woman at the female woman. I guess actually, in this day and age, you can't specify she was a female woman. Was trying to insult me because I didn't watch The Walking Dead, but she went, you're not as cool as you look. And all I can think is like, I look cool.
Die. Do not die.
My plan was to do that through a fireball, but you threw out your big stanky leg instead.
So you win.
No die.
Man, that leg stinks.
Round one. Fight.
Science, huh?
Great. Barrier is not impermeable.
Round two. Quite.
We've determined that Aegis Reflector does not have a throw box on.
Yeah.
I think I died.
I think you're right. I think I overkilled.
Final round.
They should have done like Alpha and given him the little heaven icon instead of CA when he wins with that. I mean, in Alpha there are icons for all kinds of shit. Like if you win with the fireball, you get a little piece of cheese. It's like two cherries for some reason.
There we go.
Oh my god, it's getting closer! Scramble.
I was just trying to remember what my super was.
It's punches.
I assumed it was forward punches, but...
That's what I would assume, but, you know, there's a 50% chance I'm wrong there.
Who knows? Who knows?
It's go time. Let's do this.
Rots rule this.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Okay. Well, let's do this. I have a fireball, it'll be easy.
I did the right thing, but I didn't mean to.
Round two.
You're just not prepared to have done the right thing.
Yeah, I couldn't react to my, Shit.
I learned it from watching you!
Yeah, I feel like this matchup should be really bad for Geef, but, like, I don't know. I never meet good lores online, so I don't really know.
That's fair. That's the first time it ever went well for me. The few times I fought you and the many times I fought Zane's Geef, it is just horrible for me. So, this what I'm saying is you're dropping the ball. Oopsies. Forget that that's not. God of Thunder!
Yeah.
That doesn't confirm if it doesn't hit.
Round two.
Fight. Whoa. Oh. That was supposed to be a command throw.
Shit! None of those are on purpose.
Hey now!
Foolishness.
Alright.
Round one.
Alright.
Fight.
She's probably into that though.
No more.
Hey, I'll take one of those invites whenever you're ready.
Yeah, we can't do it mid-match.
Yeah, I figured.
Ah. This was gonna be over quickly until Ben started doing well.
Come on, Ben.
So blame Ben. Down.
Okay.
Mash it up.
Always do. You ain't gotta tell me.
Oops.
Shit, shit, fuck. Shit, fuck, piss, cunt, asshole. No, no. Oh, I had
much better. Thanks.
So many good plans.
Final round. Fight.
Oh. For that. Damn! Head first.
No more, I says.
Head first. Waiting for the jump. Was not expecting the ground assault. Ooh.
than before. We've met.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, where's the moves that I do? Or don't do in this case. Whoa. Fireball's back. Do the moves that I tell you to do when you do the moves! Ha! It's a very ambiguously distanced vacuum.
Final round.
Yeah, you can, yeah. No. I kick you!
Do the goddamn rodeo.
Run it.
Hey! Run it.
I pushed buttons.
I know. Alright, Sean, invite Izzy out.
And run it.
And bear grabbing. It's not just running. I don't know if I would describe Laura as a bear, necessarily.
Run in.
This is more than twink versatile. Wait.
It's go time.
Her pronoun is she.
Yeah, that's true. You described your girlfriend as like a gay man yesterday, so I don't know what pronouns are anymore. I don't know what a pronoun is.
I didn't say her pronoun is he.
That's true.
She is a gay man. Her pronoun is she.
Gotcha. You see, that's a common misconception. It's not that the power bottom generates the power. It's that they're capable of sustaining power.
A twink versatile, really?
Oh, but there's a very big difference between a twink and a twonk, my friend.
This man is a yestergay.
Once they brought twonk into the mix, I'm like, shit, I'm lost. I was keeping up there for a little bit, but now they're... I don't know. Years of knowing Ben has not prepared me for this.
Yeah.
Snap.
Oh.
That wasn't meant to be insulting.
Boy, it ain't too late to run off tomorrow.
Just funny. Wait, is that statue actually like four bisons?
Round one.
Never noticed that before.
Fight!
Ah. Oh, yeah,
the EX button.
Hey-oh. Man without fear. With appreciation of EX media expenditures.
Damn.
GG.
That was a hell of a run. Especially for your warm-up match. Jesus Christ, dude.
Round two. Fight.
His chain is technically a hit, by the way, it's not a kill, so you can't be blocked. That's what they call a hit. Yeah, motherfucker!
Was that the sound of fapping to watching that?
Yeah, man!
Beating.
Fight!
Fix out for Ryu. Abusive of that sweep.
Damn.
Whew.
GG.
Is that statue is like a bunch of bisons?
Right?
I never noticed that. Fight's just another type of food, I'm having a stroke. It's okay, we can move forward.
Round one. Fight.
Damn.
Should not have walked in.
Oh damn. I thought you were all saucy, didn't you? The sauciness. Saucy Swither dub.
That's a saucy man right there. Homo. I'm just gonna start specifying homo after everything.
Fight!
So that way when I forget, you guys will assume I'm not speaking homographically. Then afterward I'll eat a homogram.
Yeah. Ooh.
Yeah.
Ah!
do the twirly with Burly. Burly.
A what?
Yeah, chain. Is there a way you can hold your chain?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I wonder which way it's gonna go.
Yeah, I mean, that's a mind game, though, but I didn't know if Sean knew enough to be mind gamed by it. You know what I mean? I didn't even know if he knew that it could kill him. Despite probably seeing me with it.
Yeah, you've done it at the beginning of a few rounds.
Quite. Expecting you to jump in like a noob, and you're not doing it.
But at least not all the time.
Heyo.
Shit.
Trying to chug up in. Ah.
Damn.
Tip of the mohawk.
Just that. Just the hair.
Right.
Final round.
Fight.
Fashion
kills. Remember, you want medium kick when there's a chance you're gonna jump over.
Right.
Oh, wrong.
Any of your sweet?
Shit.
Good work, though. Good work.
Yeah, really. That was some solid shit. How was Stadium Arcadium?
Do what now?
The place you went. I can't remember what it's called.
Oh, it was a good time. Played a lot more VR.
Oh, nice.
Played some Mario Kart. Drank some beers. It was a good time. Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, sorry. I mean, if I don't have a plan in place, if I wake up and see we're leaving in 30, the answer is pretty much no.
Yeah, yeah.
Could have, you know, got up earlier if I knew for sure we were doing it yesterday. Alright, I'll throw a Cammy at you, because I don't know her that well, and I think you would like her a lot.
Right, yeah. I plan on giving her a shot.
She's my coulda, shoulda, woulda been a main, but never happened. Oh, when I started playing 4, I knew for a fact I was going to main Cammy. Like, plain and simple, she was just... Yeah, no. I ended up going the total opposite direction. So she doesn't have a fireball, instead she flings herself forward at a high rate of speed.
Yeah, that's pretty fun. I like that. I will fight you.
We were playing a couple of games against Zane the other night.
Oh, okay.
And I decided that you have main crises because you're genuinely indecisive. I believe that.
Really?
I think Zane changes mains often just so that he can talk about who his warrior is going to be. You know what I mean? So he can just keep talking about it all the time.
Right. Boom again. Ooh, that was hell again. You do that with punches, not with kicks.
Yes.
There you go.
Round 2.
Well, and again, now that Bison is actually pretty good in this game, I'm having much less of a main crisis. I'm me, a huge part of the disconnect was just that my favorite character to play was kind of Garbo. Oops, it's connected. I'm gonna leak these things.
Saucy.
Alright.
That one felt good.
You lose.
Good.
That was a fun fight.
Maybe you should just keep playing Reed.
I mean, yeah. I don't know. Reed's doing up. I'm digging him.
Great. He's a jack of all trades and master of all.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, she has that thing too, that get behind you.
Yeah. Only a point blank will it cross up there.
Yeah, you did the right thing against that before, it's just mash jab.
Yeah, exactly.
If she's coming in at you and you don't know where she's gonna end up, just mash jab. Work out more often than not. It'll work depressingly often.
Whoops!
It worked.
Also, her super comes out. Yeah, the plan was to link into it, though. It just I skipped all the other steps and went straight for it.
Mission complete.
Fuck your own mission.
Living dead girl.
Block one of the her spin knuckles though, it's very plus though. It's not your turn if you block one. And the trade-off is because it's some easy stuff at the beginning. Oh.
What?
She's got a DP. Just because it's kicks doesn't mean
you
it's
win.
Not a DP.
Alright.
So yeah, that was just wake up EX DP. Fisting is my job. I don't look for meaning.
This thing is okay.
Round one.
Fight round and take mine.
Hadouken!
If you ever block one of her spiral arrows though, it's super unsafe. You can all the time in the world to punish it.
Word.
She also does not have an overhead, so blocking low is a lot safer with her than against her than against most characters. Hey!
There you go!
Should've EX that. This way.
Thank you.
EX him! EX and Mike.
Round two.
Do your mix up.
That time I didn't link into Super. Nice work.
Thank you.
you lose.
I ain't got no advice. You won.
Keep going.
Okay.
What you did, do that more. Let's be real again.
Oh shit. GG.
And you, sir.
Round two.
Swinging through. I just watched the Shovel Knight race, and it was fucking 6 seconds. They were 6 seconds apart at the end. The last battle was really exciting. I mean, I don't care about Shovel Knight, but it was pretty exciting even for me.
Nice. Oh yeah, fuck, it's a GDQ this week.
Yeah, it just started today.
Yeah. I saw Psychonauts, I think, earlier. That game is fucking trippy as balls, and the way they play it makes it even worse. I guess.
Were they playing Shovel Knight or Plague Knight?
This was Shovel Knight.
Okay. Well, I mean, Plague Knight's a character in Shovel Knight.
They're playing as Shovel Knight, I believe.
Gotcha.
They were. What's next? Next is Mega Man.
Oh! What?
They just said Mega Man.
Oh, okay. Next.
And then they said, look, because they had it up on screen. Up next, Mega Man, and then on deck, it cycled between three different games. And I'm like, what the fuck is on deck?
Round two.
It's Metal Gear Solid 2, Quake, and Super Mario Kart. I'm like, I mean, obviously, I kind of like to know what they're doing in what order, but.
Right. Well, they do generally put the whole schedule up. It's probably. A link to it's probably down below.
It's definitely in our
might be
Discord
like
chat.
You vote on it, like with might be a gimmick for donations.
Yeah, they do that. I don't know. It's not usually. They're usually somewhat related though. Like a Mario Kart versus a Metal Gear vote doesn't sound very likely.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, and plus the people are sitting there, like they would kind of want to know when the hell they're coming up too.
Right. Yeah, they're gonna do this, because it basically takes 15 minutes to change systems no matter what, at least.
Yeah, so, but I know it looks like just Mega Man is up next.
Okay.
I have my laptop running it, not at high quality with the chat off, so that I can do whatever else.
Fuck.
Oh, nice snatch. Nice snatch.
Thank you. Thank you.
I like your snatch, dude.
You lose.
No homo.
Nice snatch. No homo. I mean, I guess if it's a chick saying it.
Right. Motherfucker got a win!
That's right, that's right.
W.
So part of the problem with you beating Cammy is I'm not exactly showing why you should be playing her, but...
yeah, no, you're doing well. You're making the right improvements.
Right? Yeah, no, that was solid.
Oh, fuck, you're streaming, aren't you?
I am.
Oh, sorry, everyone.
It's okay. I had one viewer for a little while, and then I was like, ah, it's probably Haas or Becca, and then they went away, so it was like, yeah, that was Becca.
Oh. Coolers.
Oh, I was thinking about that and playing some Sim.
Yeah,
I
didn't look at...
teach this motherfucker how to block. Play some Dawson.
Oh, God, no.
I don't know how to do it.
None of us know his gimmicks, so it'll just be a long-range Pokemon.
I know them theoretically, but they're actually, like, really technically difficult to do. Like, his most basic shit.
Yeah.
I didn't look at his changes at all, so...
I have no idea. I think he can resume his float after a, gale, though? Yeah, he's got three different speeds of slide kick, and he can pretty much poke you from anywhere on the screen. Anywhere but the absolute fullest screen. Sometimes he lobs fireball movies over your head.
Ew. That's gross, man.
That's what I want, just basic. Oh, wait. Okay.
Unless it has changed, his jabs are the more unique ones. It hits in the air in 3 frames, but it is grounded above its support. Maybe a little, like, high-five chop thing.
Yeah.
Yes. Round 2. Fight.
What's this? Oh yeah, that's that.
Remember, slide kicks to V trigger. That's the whole game.
Yeah. I'm just trying to.
Yeah, fierce is your go-to air button.
That's what I was looking for. All right.
The combo is like. Is jazz strong to light fire flame. There might be another hit in there.
It's jazz. It starts with jab.
It starts with jab.
Yeah, that's why it's good, because you can do. Or maybe it might not combo, but like jab to the back strong is a block string, so you can just do that all day and then. Like, hit confirm it once you hit the back strong, you know what I mean?
Back strong? Back
forward. Or back forward.
Yes, back forward.
Yeah. Okay. Do you know what I'm saying, though? Like, maybe that doesn't really combo, but like...
Frame traps.
Yeah.
Yes.
Round one.
Maybe it's back forward, jab, flame. And don't forget your drill kicks down all along. You've got a different angle for every kicks. Some brilliant shit.
There we go. Alright.
Oh yeah, that one's half so much. In the original Street Fighter 2, it was quarter circle forward and half circle forward. Street Fighter history world, so that was Yoga Flames, half circle back.
Shit.
And the rest is history.
Sure.
Learn about the history of yoga.
The history of yoga. Maybe you'll get the history of yoga.
Round 2.
Yeah, you slide kick enough, what the hell?
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
That's the thing now.
Sure
that was not a thing. That was not a thing before.
Don't do this. Don't do that.
The history of yoga.
When they're trying to back out of the fire, you just back up too, so there's not enough scream to leave.
Ah, yeah.
Start hugging. Stay strong, Adam.
Ah, keep doing that.
Now!
There we go.
Now! GG. Now!
You should retreat.
Final round.
Ladies and gentlemen, Yoko. Those are his peace skills, by the way, he's wearing. Oh, there's that, and there's stretching. Sometimes you get some froyo afterward.
Yeah, that's the best.
Oh, not putting up with that bullshit. Just march right up to him, fire them.
DVD players for the kids.
Yes, damn.
No.
DVD.
Holy shit, it kind of looks like you knew what you were doing there.
Not at all. But
I mean, yeah, we all know better, but you kind of looked like you did.
But it felt good. It felt good.
Felt like I looked like I knew what I was doing.
That's all that matters. He hasn't teleported on you once.
Yeah, that's
fuck that. Do you know how to teleport?
I know how to teleport.
Okay.
Believe me.
He found the fierce under the fireball. Oh yeah, Sean, we need to give you a primer on button names. What? Apparently your creature eats fireballs now.
Shit.
Yes. Round 2. Fight.
Alright, Dulcim's teleport is like Cammy's spin knuckle. If you see it happening, just jab like a madman. That'll solve most things.
Word.
Well, there's no way I'm gonna be able to do it. I did it right at the beginning of the match because I had like 30 seconds to sit there and think about it first. Ain't never gonna happen, though.
No. Oh, why you play characters with DPs very often?
Yep.
Well, there's always got him.
Screen says Rockman. It's a race. It's a race. Cool Kid versus Edney.
Oh, okay. I'll be totally honest with you, Mega Man's 1 and 2 aren't the most exciting to watch, because a lot of it is, like, sticking yourself into a wall, and I think even 3 does it a lot. A lot of it is wedging yourself into a wall, and,
avoiding the game.
Yeah, they call it zipping. It's the same problem with the old Genesis Sonics, like, they're so broken that the races are kind of, like, the first couple times you see it, you're like, oh, that's crazy, but then, like, watching it year after year, you're like, I really want to see you guys, like, shoot some bad guys at some point.
Gotcha.
So, that being said, if you haven't seen it, like, watch and be like, holy shit, the NES was broke as shit.
Round one.
You know what?
Cool Kid's pretty amusing, too, if I remember correctly. I think he actually lives up to his handle.
Oh, and they also have, the top two screens are Cool Kid and Edney. The screen says Rockman. So, we're at start. Then the bottom is BXTR versus White Hat. And it's the black screen that says Mega Man. So it might be two versions.
Yeah, in Japan he's Rockman. As in rock and roll. Actually, the female robot that Dr. Light made, her name is Roll. Like, literally, they are rock and roll. And that Proto Man, who was the prototype in Japan, is Blues, because Blues came before Rock. There's shit like that all through it. Yeah, there's like bass and his Robo Dog treble.
Okay. Game looks the same. I mean, they're all.
Yeah, I mean, the fact that they can race each other tells you how similar the versions are.
Oh, Yoga Drill for the win.
Round 2. Fight.
But yeah, they knew their music was fucking godlike.
God damn it. These games were so difficult to me that I never got into them, like they were very hard to play.
Oh yeah, that's only because you're human. No, as a little kid, if I could beat the Robot Masters, that was a fucking accomplishment to it. So, like, that's what we bragged about, was if you could make it to Wily's Castle. Nobody ever beat that shit when we were little kids.
Mm-hmm.
My fucking older cousins that were like 7 years older than me couldn't beat that shit.
Final round. Fight.
I don't care, so. We'll pinch your head, man. For Christmas sake.
This sweet, sweet Christmas.
No! I'm supposed to be in here. No! No! No!
The epic conclusion. The raw full screen beach hitter, that was a stroke of genius there.
I thought so too.
When he had no health to burn off anyway.
It's go
mind games. Mind games.
Oh, white girl. Beautiful.
One dude that's already pulling away from the other three, but an explode can end all that.
one good explosion.
Yeah, you know it.
With all those wall zips they do too, it is possible to fuck up and get stuck in a wall you can't get out of. There are a couple places where that's almost unavoidable.
Mm. 6.
Round 1. Fight!
Avanti!
Effectively started the match by putting yourself in the corner. Oh, doesn't seem to be much of a problem.
Playing golf.
Oh, are you golfing without your friends?
Yeah. It's fun though. I'm watching this, I'm listening to you guys, and kind of mindlessly.
That would be a cool game. Golf by yourself? provides a bunch of like stupid ass bots that you can like trash talk on and will always play worse than you.
Characters that just occasionally links to Super, whether you want her to or not.
I see that now.
Ryu's actually one of those characters, too.
I can't get his Super for the life of me.
Well, you gotta start on a little more basic. You gotta get some...
I know. I'll still just try it. Great. But it never works. I'm bad at it. So I don't try it in matches.
As long as you're working up to it.
Oh god, this fucking hole.
Oopsies.
Ugh.
GG.
You, sir.
You win.
Keep it right up. Fighting is my job, so, yeah. That's what I do.
Round one. Fight.
It's not espionage. It's not country stabilization. It's just fighting.
Fuck this one hole that's on top of a fucking little anthill.
Wait, did we find out if there was a new one for Christmas?
No, let me look whenever I finish this one. I'm doing Oasis. There was an update, but it was probably just to unfuck something. If you're honest with yourself.
They didn't take away the Halloween one though, did they?
I don't think so, no. Oh fuck, I got a 9 on a 4.
Nice work.
Thank you.
Round 2. Fight.
What? Ladies and gentlemen, Rossi. Yep. Into the rocket bucket with you! Who leaves final rocket round. Buckets sitting around the battlefield?
Fight.
Heyo!
I got throws.
It was pretty Indiana Jonesy. I just like flipped and whipped and spun all over the place, and then you just like, eh, you're dead.
Toss. toss.
Damn tosser. Don't forget your target combo. Like I said, when you block a spiral arrow or whenever I whiff with my DP, get that target combo of yours ready. It'll do more damage.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. GG.
What, spam medium kick?
Yep!
That's true. Three games were played.
Which is not what the question was at all.
Fight!
Dirty, dirty gimmicks. Thank you. You gimmick down.
Round two. Fight.
So Sean, the EX fireball is not quite as good against characters who don't have their own fireball. Okay. You know what I mean.
Yep.
In matchups like this, you might want to save that meter a little more for, you know, EX Dragon Punch or EX Tatsus.
Yep.
I mean, don't abandon it completely.
Right, right, but still.
Yeah, it's still extra damage.
Yeah, yeah. EX, DP in this matchup, especially, is...
Yeah, you need to get off me button against that damage.
Yeah.
Shit like that.
Oh, I tried one. Didn't get the buttons right.
Yeah, I can't win. Shit.
Well, and using a stick, you've got an advantage on DPs, because you can do right down corner instead of doing right down right. Of course, flipping for the other
round one.
Yeah, once you're down, then you can just drag it into the corner. You don't have to worry about the level of AC. Because that's what it technically is. It's not forward, down, forward. It's forward, down, diagonal.
Right.
But this game, when you're pressing right, you're also pressing diagonal, down, right, and diagonal, upper. Either way, it's actually pressing three directions at once in this game.
I was hanging on by a thread for the last, like, 30 seconds of that.
Right.
Round two. Fight.
Situation like that, the EX Fireball's still good. When you see her whip something, so you know you're gonna hit it.
Yeah, we're still gonna hit both times. And...
Right, right. So you're getting the damage out of it. But...
Don't forget your V-Trigger, too, because EX in V-Trigger cranks out strong fireballs in no time flat, too.
Oh, right, right. GG.
Yeah, hit you. I'm hanging tight there. I was throwing a little bit more gimmicky bullshit at you than I probably should have, too. But, welcome to Gimmick City.
Right.
It's go time.
Fine.
That's alright, this is probably going to be my last one anyway.
Right up.
And I want to play the Geef.
You can switch over to some golf.
Yeah, I can.
Some golf.
You can play some golf stream with your friends.
If I could just finish this fucking level, I could tell you if there was anything here.
Hey Ben, did you happen to check out that Kenny Omega match?
No, not yet.
Is the match actually an hour?
It's like 40 minutes.
Okay, because I was gonna watch it before I went to work that night, and I was like, whoa, I ain't got time to do this, and I just never came back.
Like the old days.
I planned on just, like, skipping around and finding, like, the spots. And did that for the first few minutes, and then, like, something drew me in, the crowd went wild for something, so I went back to watch it, and then I was hooked. Like, I ended up watching the whole thing.
Right, yeah, no, I do want to watch it. Get around.
So do I need to fight online to get the fight monies to get people skins?
No, there are lots of single player ways to get fight money. They're just, once they get exhausted, you know, that's it. I'll brief you here.
Yeah.
Literally anything you do single player wise will get you fight money though. Survival mode, story, big story, little story.
Quite.
crank it. I think the fastest way is crank out all the little stories because they're super fast.
Yeah.
Where do I go next?
You.
Autocorrect. No
new hole.
My beauty is unshakable.
Forest, oasis, twilight, haunted.
Are you sure it's not? Do we have to like put the game back into like experimental mode or whatever? Did we ever take it out of that mode?
It's after Christmas now. If we have to go into experimental to play the Christmas hole.
Yeah,
I'm in experimental already.
Shit.
You're stuffing my slide kick with your head after short. Whoa, dude, you almost hit me.
Get in!
Oh, fuck! Yeah!
Shit. Nice.
Thank you.
Hang on, I think I'm gonna have to peace out anyway.
Your geef is legit!
Like, if it's good.
Hey.
Yeah? You're leaving us?
You heard me talking, didn't you?
Yeah.
Well, I'm just playing on my own anyway. Alright, I'm gonna split. I'll catch up with you guys later.
Enjoy.
Okay, bye.
Later.
Good luck with that phone call.
Round one. Fight!
Now we know. Damn.
That hitbox, though.
How long is that active?
I don't know.
Forever and a day.
Oh!
That move too.
Yeah. Round two. Fight.
What?
Get in it!
What just happened? What just happened?
You lose. Yup!
Zangief.
Zangief. Master Zangief!
Zangief! I do see the benefit of big trapezius.
You have no sense. You have no sense.
Or do I have borscht? You just teabag me.
I didn't mean to. I input DP and teabag you.
Yeah. walk up Buster Claw. That's how I roll. Hey! Ho, everybody say!
No, blocked it. Blocked it.
I believe you.
Blocked it.
I do. I believe you.
My beauty is unshakable.
It's a good thing I got that unshakable beauty.
Quiet.
Who gave Zangief combos?
I don't know, man.
Who did this?
Stay alive!
No.
No matter what occurs. Oh no, not you.
Oh. Is that off the ground? That is off the ground.
It is off the ground, yeah.
Son of a bitch.
Final round.
I mean, frame-wise, I think you would be either way. I'm winning now. T-Bag, left.
Ah, shit! Shit.
Cultivate your form, bro.
You have no sense.
Cultivate your form, bro.
Round one. Fight.
Ah, great lives matter. Game. Gray lives matter.
I tech that for no reason at all. Any air slide kicks! Because there is no Jesus.
Shit!
Ah.
What the shit? God damn it! God damn it!
Why do you keep doing that?
Round two. Fight.
Shit.
Oh, Jarvis having fun.
this ass. Nice, nice.
Thank you.
I don't want it to be over. There's more buttons to push.
Always more buttons to push.
Pushing all of them. Every last.
Cultivate your form.
You have
bro.
No sense. You have no sense.
Yeah, but I got plenty of fight money. Fight dollars. There was a joke money. In there somewhere.
Fight money.
I've definitely spent my my clandestine earnings though. That's for sure.
How do I get out?
All right, I got one more in me, and then I'm thinking maybe some Marvel heroes. I got some shit to do.
Yeah. You gotta get that Ant-Man up too.
All that Marvel.
Now I might pause for a little bit. I'm not sure if you were on when I know it's old Ben. I traded up my legendary. Oh, somebody went shopping.
No, this was, you get this one too.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, his story costume is one of the least exciting ones. This is a throwback to Street Fighter Alpha where he wore the white headband.
Exciting.
His gi's not quite as filthy.
Alright, gents, I am out for the night.
T'was a pleasure, sir.
Yep. Enjoy yourselves. Take it easy.
We'll get back.
Round one. Fight!
You need to follow that jump up in with your target combo.
Yeah, that's a good call.
Oh, there you go.
There it is. Shit.
Cleaner as Gi was back in Alpha.
Yeah. Except for the torn, like, ragged edges.
I think he ripped his sleeves off. I think that one's deliberate. Look at the pant legs. Yeah, I can't really speak to that. This is what you did the tutorial in, too. Was Ken and Ryu were in there.
Okay. Damn.
Oh shit, that's smart.
Thank you.
You lose.
Yeah, if you want the lowdown on the lore, Ken's Alpha costume, he's got like long ass hair and he's wearing a red ribbon around it to keep it tied down. That is Ken, or that is Ryu's red headband. That is, he gave it to him like as a sign of friendship or something.
Okay.
He's not yet gotten the red headband. Damn it!
Back here.
I drop this. Nice work!
That was fun.
Nice work, yeah. Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
Now that does normally go through fireballs, but Akuma's got a not-fireball hitbox in the middle of, like, when it comes out of his fists. He's kind of like, also dodging at the same time. He's definitely the exception.
I might need to take this show online here at some point.
Goddamn right. Let's smack some rookies around.
Then again, I'm going against
most
like
bronzes around.
Yeah, yeah. You guys are playing. You're like not anywhere near your main characters.
I've put a little bit of work in with Akuma. Not nearly as much as he needs, but I mean, I would put Akuma as one of my second tier characters at this point. Zane has put some serious work in Akuma, and I can beat him in a mirror match pretty reliably, for what it's worth. Next time we play, I'll put you up against the big boys, though, just to see how you're faring, huh? Goes wild.
I would not feel comfy with that bear anywhere near this ring.
That's Zangief's trained bear.
Wait, is it really?
I don't know how trained it is. It is like his training partner. Getting a little bit of a pattern there. Ooh, there you go.
Yeah. Damn. Nice, nice.
Hey.
Final round.
Get out of my ass and start fighting.
GG.
And you. And you. Yeah, there you go. In the Ring of Destiny, no less.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Good shit. Good shit.
It's go time. Beautiful.
Yeah, I'd say don't be afraid to go online.
It might go a little bit better than when I went on like my first night after 15 minutes of warm-up.
Right.